Shoret. Chumbi. Chija. Baru. Coret. Cumbi. Cija. Baru. Coret. Cumbi. Cija. Baru.
From the hadith that was read by my brother, we can see an encouragement to have strength, as Islam is the religion of strength, the religion of honor, the religion of prestige. We Muslims are always to be the possessors of strength.
The intended meaning of strength here is a firm will and desire to work for the hereafter. Like our principal, Sheikh Taufiq, who works for the hereafter. So the one being described as a strong believer is more bold and stern against enemy in jihad, more firm in the way which he enjoins the good and forbids the evil, more firm in his patience with the harms he faces throughout all that, and stronger in the way he carries out difficult tasks for Allah's sake. He loves to fast, make zikr, and perform the rest of the acts of worship. And he is more active in seeking after these affairs, and he keeps a closer watch over his performances of them. Jazakumullahu khairan.